Are you a new player and you need silver for premium or any kind of equipment? I'll tell you how to get it fast. You will hear only useful tips. So, when you end tutorial zone and activate 3 days premium after first quests, lots of players don't know what to do. The most common mistake is crafting and gathering. Don't get me wrong, it is very useful activities in long term, but you will not be able to earn any decent amount of silver during your first gameplay days. Right now you need profit in short periods of time. First of all, before we go further, you need to get 100k silver. So, where we can get it? You should go into T4 Expedition. It is blue portals, you can find them in any city. As rewards you will get Royal Sigil. It won't be useful for you, so sell it on any market. Next, go outside of the city and start farming any soul random dungeons with this build. Great Axe, Schooler Cowl, Mercenary Jacket and any leather boots. This setup is the most efficient on PvE aspects of the game, especially if you are a new player, and I recommend it if you want to follow these guides. So, your aim is to make possible to wear this build, to farm 100k of silver and to get T5 Reaver. It is passive ability which allow you to deal more damage versus T5 mobs. You will automatically level up it by killing any creatures. And now let's start our journey. Next common mistake of new players is that they continue farm in yellow and red zones on Royal Continent. You should understand that these zones got a high population. On top of that, fame and drop amount is very low. Such decision will not let you to progress fast. That's why you need to overcome your fear of black zones where people can kill you and to go there and farm. T5, T6 zones. You can find portal in these black zones in any royal city. On map it looks like a ray of light. Remember, use only T4 gear. After you choose any zone, try to find any soul random dungeon and farm it. Yes, you will die sometimes, and it is okay, but profit you get will be much higher. And don't be greedy, after you got lucky drop, go to the city and sell it. One more thing, use T6 fish as food. It is cheap and will help you on farm a lot. On top of that, buy one or two T4 poisons to kill bosses a bit faster. Second fast way to earn silver is faction cargo transportations. What the hell is this? Well, each royal city got its own faction. You can take it via NPC near exits of each city. Factions are hostile between each other. It means if enemy faction kill you, you will lose all your items even in blue and yellow zones. Your aim is to take faction, buy T6 back or similar back, Swift Claw and to buy City Hearts. All these items you can get on Auction House. And then you can take the first cargo quest. I recommend you to do this only if you got around of 1 or 2 millions of silver. So basically you need to transport these city hearts from point A to point B and then return back. As a reward you will get more hearts, which could be sold on markets, and then just repeat. For a new player with no in-game experience, it is one of the best ways how to earn money. Direction you choose by yourself, depending on what city you take in dialogue with NPC. One more thing, if you cancel faction, quests and quest items will be deleted, so don't fuck up. So, thanks to this, you will be able to earn silver fast, especially if you just start to play Albion. Actually, there are lots of other ways how to earn money. From trading, gathering, crafting, chest farming, etc. But in my opinion, these are the best methods for new players. That's all. See you guys!